Well, hello, this is my second recording here. I've been working for this now for about a couple of weeks. Managed to move one of the figures all the way and haven't put the stone there, and the second figure is coming in. So far my concerns with the project are related to time. It will take a lot more time than always, and that's the always case with animation, that it takes a lot more time than what I was suspecting. I like the effect so far. It reminds me of Duchamp's painting of the lady descending the staircase with these numerous different traces that are left on the paper. As well, I've been working with just two pastels, black and white, and just covering the white with the black. So it's not really a draw and erase method, but it's rather, I don't know, two pastels method. So we'll see where it goes and where it moves. And hopefully I'll be able to put as many stones as I can in these next few weeks that I have remaining here in the Artist Lab project. So